Most people think Medora's a meth head town full of drug addicts and drunks.
Medora, Indiana is down on its luck.
It's hard.
And the same can be said about the high school basketball team.
Looks like it's going to be another long season for the Hornets.
One game.
Here comes Medora.
That's all they need to win to give their hometown something that's missing. Hope.
One, two, three. Medora!
Medora.